feel better just being here.
Reject it. Reject your fear and turn your thoughts to the Father. Fear is weakness. The Father is strength. Trust in Him. This is the only way we prepare ourselves for what's to come.
I don't need to understand what they learned here to know we must keep it safe.
We will celebrate the glory of the Father. We will share His wisdom with those lost souls who struggle to see His face. We will open our hearts to His word.